Rick Snyder says he's one tough nerd. But it doesn't take much brain power to see Rick Snyder's economic policies are failing the middle class. Rick Snyder cut over $1 billion from education, raised taxes on seniors' retirement, and raised property taxes on seniors. Rick Snyder used the money to cut taxes for businesses, even if they send jobs overseas. Tell Rick Snyder a nerd should know. That's no way to build a strong economy.